So the first benefit, and probably the most important, is being able to detect obstacles and safely go around them. Next is detecting drop-offs like the top of stairs, and also the changes in terrain of the ground. Another benefit is getting auditory feedback from the environment, and then also detecting landmarks to help know where a person is at. And then there's identification, so other people know they have a vision impairment. And finally, safe, independent, and confident travel.